This is BBC World News. I'm Nuala McGovern. The headlines. A suspected chemical weapons attack on a rebel-held town in Syria is reported to have killed at least 60 people, most of them civilians. Hospitals are overwhelmed and there are reports of children choking in the streets. There's been strong international condemnation of the attack. The White House blamed the attack on the Assad government, who denied any responsibility. 14 people are now known to have died.